We said it's Dushkarakriya. Mm-hmm. Maybe you have seen in the movie. And then after then, he became Lord Buddha. And then he stopped the samsara. He told the others, you also can become a Lord Buddha like me. Why don't you try? Hear the path. Arya Ashtangika Marga. Madhum Pilivetha.
I think the message has been clearly encoded and decoded by most of the public, that it's indeed not just a movie to watch and be like, ah, okay, just another movie. Right. But it gives out a clear message about living your life.
That's
right. From the rightful perspectives and to become a better individual. Surali, on another note, I would like to ask, now we've heard your incredible singing. Yeah, trust me on that. Thank you. All enjoyed it. But to move on about your international scene, I heard that you will be, you've been selected to sing on the theme song of Category 5, which is a Hollywood film.
Yes, it's a Hollywood feature film. It's actually my first Hollywood feature film.
Mm-hmm.
Like you said, the title is Category 5, and it has to do with a Category 5 hurricane that hits the Midwest of the United States. It's a story about, you know, loss and unity and togetherness and getting through hardships together, which is a recurring theme in the U.S., especially after all the disasters that hit that country, you know, the natural disasters. So it's a really cool film, and they've, you know, asked me to write and sing the theme song for the film, and I wrote a song called Make a Wish on Me, which I will be lending to the film when I get back to Los Angeles.
Wow.
So,
that's really great news. But
thanks.
Any plans on coming back to Sri Lanka for future films, and is that also
yes,
now part
absolutely.
Of your agenda?
Yeah, absolutely. I would love to continue this, you know, to sing for future Sri Lankan films in mm-hmm. Sinhalese, because that's not something I ever want to give up. Because I think I'm very grateful to my parents for, you know, instilling the Sinhalese language within me so strong that it's never going to fade away. So I definitely want to take advantage of that unique vantage point that I have living in the United States. But being able to do this over here is a blessing. So absolutely, I would love to.
Because that's great news for us to hear. But if we go back to your book, Olga, now we didn't speak about how you collected the reviews for this. I mean, did you just ask a random audience, or tell us the process behind the book and how you went about it?
Yeah, right. First of all, I met so many people, and I have spoken in different category. There are so many people I have met, mm-hmm. and more than 100 people. So there are 100 views. In this book, they have given their best opinion, some have given their negative opinion, mm-hmm. positive opinion. So I think more than 100 people, nearly about 120 people, including the artist, even the director, producer,
mm-hmm.
even Gagan Malik, who did this main character mm-hmm. at Siddhartha, yeah. even especially Suralis. Mm-hmm. I met her at last. Anyway, actually I was waiting for her. So anyway, I met her at last, and she gave her opinion, and I end up the book with her.
Wow.
Okay, and then met so many people, and they said, I thought I have to give a good message to the people, because I must appreciate what the production side have done this movie. They create a lovely movie to the Buddhist society, not only the Buddhist society. This message should go to the world, to the whole world. And then I thought, okay, I will do in my side, I have to do something for this movie, and I must appreciate. Then I went to the people, and they said good opinions about this, and then this book is, very soon, this book will come to your hand.
When can we expect this?
I think most probably end of this year. I would like to show this.
Yeah.
Most probably end of this month or early next mm-hmm. month.
Just a few more days then
yes.
for the public to get a hold of this book.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And so I think all the viewers will enjoy reading this book.
I'm sure they will. So thank you so much, Surali and Olga, for being here.
Thank you very much. You
us
both did a very good job. And, I appreciate, especially MTV mm-hmm. and Mr. Raja Mahendra and the whole entire the staff.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you very much.
And we hope you have a pleasant morning. The rest
yeah,
of the
absolutely.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Banu.
Well, interesting chat comes to an end, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. But Good Morning Sri Lanka continues as well every weekday, starting from 7:15 a.m. onwards. Join us on our Facebook page as well. It's www.facebook.com/goodmorningsrilanka. www.facebook.com/goodmorningsrilanka. Write to us and stand a chance in winning MTV merchandise by writing to us by emailing on mtvsports@maharaja.lk. It's been a great show. Banu and Amaya signing off on Good Morning Sri Lanka. Have a great day.